Nebula, and my magic pet Morpho can morph into anything!
Morph, morph!
Let's go!
Mila! Morpho! Geraldo's on the phone for you!
Thanks, Daddy! Hi, Geraldo!
Hello! As a thank you for always being so helpful, I have created a special new ice cream flavor! Mmm! Mila and Morpho Swirl!
Ice cream!
Oh, it's so delicious, I can't stop eating it!
And now there's only a bit left!
Mmm! Ice cream!
So you need to come quickly! Before I finish it all! I'm on Jungle Island!
Also come too?
Oh no! It's Morpho! If he gets there first, he'll eat all the special ice cream!
No!
Morph into a super fast race car to catch Morpho!
Morpho?
Morph, morph! Come on, Morpho! Let's make today magical! Watch out, Morpho! A race car isn't so fast in the ocean, Morpho! Hey! Morpho, help!
Mila!
Thanks, Morpho! Well done, Morpho! We made it to Jungle Island! Let's go find Geraldo! How will we get through all these trees?
Mm.
Morpho, morph into a monkey! A race car isn't so fast in the jungle, Morpho!
Huh? Oh.
Morpho, get ice cream!
Don't worry, I just made some more. Now there's plenty for everyone!
Every day's a magical day with a magic hat.
Morpho! Morph, morph!
You've been slimed!
Oh no! It's the bandits!
Yeah, and we're gonna slime the whole city!
No, don't tell them the plan, you fool!
We need to stop them! Morpho, morph into a...
Not in my city, Mila and Morpho. What do you think you're doing?
We need to catch the bandits.
You need to clean up all this slimy mess you've made.
But we...
Now!
Let's clean the slime up quickly. Yay! Now let's stop those bandits from sliming the city.
Slime!
There they are! Look! They're going to slime Police Officer Freeze!
Uh-oh!
Morpho, spray their slime away with your trunk!
Huh? You two are making a slimy mess again! Clean it up!
But we...
Now!
Okay, Officer Freeze. Yay! Clean again.
For no rain!
We need something that can reach the high up slime. Morpho, morph into a fire truck!
Morpho! Morph, morph!
Yay, we did it, Morpho! But now we gotta catch those bandits. Let's go! There they are! Quick, Morpho! Blast them with water! You can do it, Morpho!
No!
So, it was the bandits sliming the city all along?
Yes, that's what I was trying to tell you.
Sorry, Mila and Morphle. I jumped to conclusions. And thanks for cleaning up the city. Now I need to clean up the streets of bad guys.
That's okay. At least we caught the slime bandits. Every day's a magical day with a magic pet. Mr. Mirror, can you show us what is happening in the mirror world?
I most certainly can, Mila.
Morpho love mirror world! Morpho!
No, Morpho, put him back inside me. That's awful. In the mirror world, everything is opposite of what it's like in our world. And since Morphle is very friendly, I'm afraid that Awful will want to do nothing but bad things.
Good thinking. We can't have Awful running around the city creating a mess. Come, Morphle, let's play with Chroma for a while.
Hello, Morphle. How are you today?
Police officer, nice!
Oh, wow! What are you doing?
Morpho!
Morpho, you can't just leave me here!
Sounds like someone's looking for you, Morpho!
There you are, Morpho! Now get me back down from here! Thanks, but I don't appreciate these kind of shenanigans.
Sure, no.
It was you who put me on the roof in the first place.
But Morphle was with us inside the whole time.
No, he put me on the roof and he was laughing about it. Like this.
Oh no, that sounds like Orphle. We need to find him.
What are you doing, Morphle?
Are you building something?
What?
Hey, what's the deal here?
This isn't fun, Morphle. But if that's Morphle, who's that? Who's Winnie?
And who's the real Morphle?
We need to make sure Orphle can't pretend to be Morphle anymore. Chroma, paint Orphle green!
Orphle green?
I hope we've seen the last of Orphle. Gonna love this cake we've made for him, Morphle.
Mmm, look tasty.
Daddy works so hard looking after us. He deserves a treat sometimes.
Ooh, cake! Morphle, eat cake!
Hey, put that down! We've got to get that cake back. Morphle, morph into a space hopper.
Morpho! Morph, morph!
You give that cake back, Orpho!
Nuh-uh!
Why, you?
Mother, sorry!
You!
Morpho, no eat Daddy's cake!
Morpho, morph into a race car so we can catch Orpho!
Morpho! Morph, morph!
Not again!
So sorry, Mr. Vanderboost! We made that cake for Daddy!
Come and get it!
Orpho's going to ruin Daddy's cake! We have to get it back! Morpho, morph into a robot! We can still make today magical!
Morpho, morph, morph!
It's the third time today!
Sorry!
No!
Morpho, catch that cake! Well done, Morpho! You saved the cake! We'll bring you a nice slice later, Mr. Vanderboost.
Oh. Hey! What about Morpho?
We made you this cake, Daddy!
Oh, thank you. I hope you didn't go to any trouble.
No trouble, Daddy!
Every day's a magical day with a magic pet. Ready to play hide and seek?
Yay!
Remember, don't leave the yard in case those pesky bandits are on the loose. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Ready or not, here I come.
Are we there yet? Carry me.
I have a better idea. Let's steal that bike.
Found you.
You're too good at this game, Mila.
But I can't find Morpho. Can you see him anywhere?
Nope. He's hiding really well.
Morpho! Morpho! Come out, wherever you are. Let's ask Magic Pet Glitterpug to turn us into Morphles. Wow, thanks!
Yay!
I'll morph into a race car to find him quickly.
If I can fly, I'll be able to look for Morpho all over the city.
Awesome! I'm a superhero! I see Morpho! But the bandits have him. Oops!
Morpho!
Ah! Stop! The bridge is going up!
We can make it!
I command you to stop!
Hey! Morpho! Morph into a helicopter to fly over the bridge!
Thanks, Mila! Now we have our own helicopter!
Yeah!
Hey! What's going on?
I've got an idea! Follow me!
Morpho, no bandit helicopter!
Quick! Let's steal these bikes and get away! Uh-oh!
Mila!
Yes! It's me, Morpho! Jump in! Let's get these bandits back where they belong!
Oh. Sorry! Morpho, do what Mila say next time!
It's okay. Every day is a magical day with Morphing Magic Friends.
Yay! I fell!
Morpho! Morph into a ball!
Whee!
I wish I could morph into fun things, too.
I've got an idea!
Glitterpug
can transform us into magic pets!
Can you turn us into Morpho?
Let's play a game! The one who bounces the highest wins!
Mega Morpho!
What? Ah, great!
Morph helicopter!
Whoa!
Morph on wing!
Is that Mr. Vanderboos? Oh, this can't be good.
Let's follow them. Builder Mary, I am here too.
How? Quickly, Morpho! Morph into an airplane!
Ah!
Woo-hoo!
Phew!
I want to be a robot this time!
Oops! Sorry!
I have another idea to catch him. Let's work together. Stop right there!
No!
Yeah, we did it! You two caused a lot of trouble in the city.
I'm sorry, Mila and Morpho. I shouldn't be a Morpho anymore. Can you transform us back, please, Glitterpug?
No! I was having so much fun!
It was fun, but being a Morpho was so hard. I'm happy to be myself again.
There can only be one Morpho and one April, and I love you both. What shall we do today, Morpho?
Morpho wants fun!
Ooh, that looks like fun! I know! Morpho, morph into a monster truck!
Monster truck? Ooh! Morph, morph!
Let's have a monstrously good time!
What monster truck? Aha! Wow! ice cream!
Hey!
Drink!
Hey!
Morph into a tow truck so we can drag this mischievous monster away. A giant spider!
Morphle, morph!
Quick, Morphle! Fire your web at Orphle and stop him! Morphle! He's not stopping! Shoot some more web onto one of his wheels! Monster truck, Orphle.
Oh!
Now we can have fun together. Every day is a magical day with a magic pet. Hey, Daddy, look at me.
I can't see you, Mila.
Look up.
Morphle and Mila the superhero!
Orphle wanna join!
Huh? Orphle, what are you doing?
Orphle super suit!
Yay! Now we can all be superheroes! Let's make today magical! Oh, I have an idea! Let's have a race!
Morphle race, Orphle? Orphle race, Morphle!
First one to reach the mountaintop wins. Ready?
Set, go! Orphle, wait! Whoa!
Huh?
Whee!
Oh no, now they're ahead. Let's jump.
Whoa!
Wow!
Oh, yeah!
Huh? What?
Orphle, that wasn't nice.
Huh? Well done, Orphle! I've never felt so strong! Woohoo! I think I know a shortcut. Go that way, Morphle. Woo-hoo!
I think we're winning, Orphle.
Yay!
Huh? Orphle, let's morph wheels in a jetpack to jump over the river.
Morphle, morph wings so we can get up the mountain.
Morphle, morph, morph. Morphle, too tired. Morphle, tired too.
I think it's a tie.
Yay! Orphle, no win?
We all won.
It's not about winning. It's about having fun that really counts. Every day's a magical day with a magic pet. Or two.
Orphle bounce higher! Whee!
Hi, Mila, Morphle, Boba. Check out my latest invention.
Wow! It looks amazing!
What'd it do?
It can make anything bigger.
Can it make Boba's bubbles bigger?
Only one way to find out.
Whoops!
To the Magic Pet Center and pop that bubble. After the bubble pops, morph into a parachute so the building gets to the ground safely.
I sure hope he heard you.
Morphle pop bubble! Morphle parachute! Danger, all done!
You are under arrest. You have the right to remain giant. Any bubbles you make can and will be used against you in a court of law.
Whoa.
Oh, no! Everything's in bubbles. Morphle, morph into a superhero.
Morphle, morph!
Now, hold still. To help you, Boba. Now we have to take care of the other bubble buildings. A magical day with a magic pet. Oh no! Look! Builder Mary is wrecking the city! Why would she do that, Morphle?
Not in my city.
Ooh! Zap him with the hypno-ray orb!
Let her knock down that building.
Knock down the building.
Morphle, morph into a giant robot so you can be as big as the buildings.
Morphle, morph, morph!
Stop Mary from wrecking the city, Morphle.
Morphle, stop Mary!
No, Morphle. Help her wreck the city.
Okay, Bandit.
Oh, no! Morphle has become bad!
Thanks to this hypno-ray that we stole from Paula the Scientist, everybody in the city will have to do what we say!
Give us free ice creams.
Free ice cream?
Daddy, the bandits are making everyone destroy the city.
How can we stop them?
I've got a plan.
We're the most brilliant baddies.
And it's all because of this hypno-ray.
Daddy, grab the bandits!
Oh, hey!
Paula, get the Hypno-ray!
I'll take this.
Huh? Hey!
Quickly, unhypnotize Morphle! Mary?
Huh?
And Officer Freeze!
Morphle and Builder Mary, can you please rebuild the city?
Yes! Morphle like building!
Uh-huh.
Officer Freeze, arrest those bandits!
For wrecking the city, you two are going to jail.
Why is everyone doing what Mila tells them to do?
Yeah, did you hypnotize them?
We didn't do what Mila said because she hypnotized us. We did it because she had a great plan.
Huh?
Forcing people to do things they don't want to isn't very nice. Great work, everyone!
Every day is a magical day with a magic morphing pet. It's Halloween, Morphle!
What are you gonna dress up as?
Ghost!
Oh, spooky! Ah. Come on, let's go trick-or-treating!
Ghost!
Huh? Oh, Morphle, it's only your reflection.
Wait for Morphle.
Trick or treat!
A ghost!
Did you see how much candy they got?
Yeah, be a ghost and get the most!
Mila, Morphle, two real ghosts just stole my Halloween candy.
But, Jordy, ghosts aren't real.
Then what are they?
Candy.
Morphle, morph into a big robot and scare those ghosts away. Morphle?
I'll take that.
Oh, I'll zap you with my zapper.
Oh, no, a zapper.
Morphle? Jordy?
Mila? Help!
Not again.
I'll take that!
And I'll take this!
I recognize those shoes!
Uh-oh!
Give it back!
Without Morphle, you can't stop us!
Mila!
Morphle! I was worried about you! Morph into a bat and flap your wings hard!
Morphle!
Morph!
No!
I knew it was you two!
Let's split!
Our candy!
Morphle! Morph into a spider and catch those bandits in your web!
No!
Morphle?
You're welcome. Thanks for helping, even though you were scared.
Morphle, no scared anymore.
Oh, every day's a magical day with a magic pet.
Here you go. Two small robots as ordered.
Excellent.
What was that?
Oh, nothing. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Huh?
Have you brought everything?
Yup.
Perfect! Ooh, look! It's the bandits!
Look, it's the bandits!
No!
Ooh! Psst! Morphle,
Where ball?
Never mind the ball. We're going.
Now, come with me.
Okay.
Morphle, do you want to play another game?
No.
Okay. Do you want to go home?
No.
Do you have any ideas?
No.
Morphle, get those ice creams.
Mila, no pay. Mila?
You're acting very strange, Morphle. You don't even want a morph.
No.
All you say is no, no, no. Daddy, Morphle's being weird.
Now, Mila, that's not a nice thing to say. Hey, Morphle, do you want some ice cream?
No.
No ice cream? That can't be right. What?
Huh? See? This Morphle isn't real.
The bandits.
Morphle, you get the ball now. Ha ha.
Yeah.
Hey!
Ha 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 ha.
Daddy, over there.
Oh, no! It's Mila's daddy!
Hey, Mila. What are you doing?
You know, girl, stop!
Psst! Morphle, over here!
Well, okay then. You do that. Bye-bye, Mila!
Bye, Daddy!
Now for some more mischief! Morphle,
paint the wall.
No.
Morph into
a police car.
No.
A fire truck.
No.
An elephant van.
No.
Get what?
Are you ready to do three painting jobs in one day? Ready! Morphle, morph into a paintbrush!
Morph, morph!
Come on, let's get arty!
Now!
There they are!
Huh? Hello! Did you like our painting?
You ruined my portrait!
You ruined my car!
You ruined my barn!
I don't understand! Our work was perfect when we left!
Wait a minute! Orphle, have you done any painting today?
Yeah! All for painting!
What have you painted?
Picture, car, barn, painting fun!
Oh, Orphle, you painted some things you weren't supposed to paint. Would you like to help us fix it all?
Yeah!
Great! Morphle and Orphle, morph into paintbrushes!
Morphle and Orphle, morph, morph!
Wonderful! You've really captured my hands in this!
I know! Morphle and Orphle, morph into elephants!
Morphle and Orphle, morph, morph!
Yeah!
Wonderful. You've made my car as good as new.
We need something more powerful than elephants for this. Oh, I know! Morphle and Orphle morph into fire engines!
Morphle and Orphle, morph, morph!
Wonderful! You've made my barn beautiful again.
Thanks for helping us put everything right, Orphle.
Orphle, great painter! Look!
Come on! We've got a lot of painting to do.
Good catch, Mila. It landed right in my hat.
Shark! There's a shark!
Ah! Oh, no! We have to help him. Morphle, morph into a speedboat so we can get there fast.
Morphle, morph, morph!
We're coming to get you!
Morphle stuck?
Huh. You're trapped in seaweed. I'll help you, Morphle. Are you okay?
I'm okay, but I didn't see where the shark went. I guess it swam away.
Morphle, you have to morph back into yourself to get free. Don't worry, you'll be safe, I promise. We're with you and the silly shark isn't around anymore. Let's play. How about follow the leader in the water? Follow me.
It's the shark again.
Wait, I know that giggle. I think Orphle is just pretending to be a scary shark. He's pranking us.
That's not very nice.
No, it's not. Maybe we should show Orphle how his prank made us feel. Morphle, please morph into a bigger shark than Orphle.
Morphle, morph, morph!
We won't be mean, Morphle. Just swim around Orphle. Orphle, it's not really a shark. It's Morphle. You pranked us, so I wanted to show you how it feels.
Orphle, sorry.
I'm sure you didn't mean to scare anyone.
Orphle, play!
Oh. Why don't we all play a game together?
Yeah!
We could play hide and soak.
Or dolphin polo. Morphle and Orphle can morph into dolphins and we can ride them.
Morphle and Orphle, morph, morph!
Don't let the ball fall in the water. Shark!
It's just me.
It's not a shark. It's a daddy wearing his shark fin hat. Oh, daddy.
Hey, how about a daddy and dolphins race?
Yeah!
Today's a magical day with a magic pet.
Mila, Morphle, caregiver Kamal called. He says he needs your help at the zoo.
Okay, Daddy. Morphle, morph into a flying house.
Mila, Morphle, great. I need your help. Could you and Morphle help bring this penguin, camel, and monkey to their new homes in the wild?
Sure!
Great!
We can all fly in Morphle the Flying House. The desert is hot and dry. It's the perfect home for a camel. Morphle, look! It's a dragon! I think he wants to come with us. I think we can find a new home for him. Right, Morphle?
Yay!
Uh-oh. is the perfect home for a penguin. But it's way too cold for a dragon. Okay, let's go to another place. The rainforest is the perfect home for a monkey. Uh-oh, but I think the rainforest might be too wet for dragons. It's not easy finding the perfect home for a dragon, but we're not giving up. Look, Morphle! It's a volcano! This is a perfect place for a dragon to live. Okay, dragon. You seem very happy in your new home. Now it's time for Morphle and me to go back home. You're a magic pet. It doesn't matter where magic pets are in the world. They won't feel at home without their human companion. But I already have a magic pet, Morphle. But I know where we can find you a great human companion.
What?
At the Magic Pet Center, we'll find you a magic match in no time.
Oh, Morphle, isn't it great that there's nothing weird going on in the animal sanctuary?
Something weird's going on in the animal sanctuary!
The tiger thinks it's a penguin. The monkeys think they're tigers. The penguins think they're elephants. Oh, these mixed up animals need our help. Quick, morph into a tiger. Perfect. Now, go show that confused tiger how it's supposed to act.
Morph or help tiger. Elephant monkey!
Morph into a crane and put that tree back! Come back, monkey! Oh, I mean elephant! Professor Paola? What's happening?
Mila! Morphle! The giraffe thought my hypno-ray was a snack and grabbed it when I wasn't looking!
Giraffe tiger?
So that's why all the animals are acting cuckoo. They think they're different animals. Morphle, morph into a dragon and get that hypno ray back. Hurry! Morphle!
Oh no! What'll we do now?
We get that ray before it gets us too! Now let's help the other animals. Watch out for hungry giraffes next time, Professor Paola.
Huh?
Whoops!
Look, Morpho, like this.
Morpho too! Morpho too!
Don't worry, Morpho. You'll get the hang of it, but you'll never be as good as this little guy. Meet Boba, our newest magic pet. Boba loves blowing bubbles. He tends to bubble over with joy from it. Whoa! See?
That looks like fun!
Whee!
Boba, this is high enough.
What is help! Help me!
Morpho, help! Whoa!
Oh no! There's a car falling from the sky! You.
There you are, Boba. Listen, you can't just blow your magic bubbles everywhere. It's causing lots of problems.
Daddy!
Morpho, can you pop my bubble?
Whoa!
Oh, thanks, Morpho.
I was a bit on the bubble whether I'd see my car again.
Well, Boba, next time you bubble over, please don't take it so literally.
Huh?